I'm not talking about the age. I'm talking about ability.
Vedro just hit one. So there's the first big blast for a Puerto Rican player tonight as Jose Vedro hits a two-run homer here in the eighth inning. Now the two best Puerto Rican born second basemen are here at the same park tonight. Vedro and Alomar. It's been Vedro who has had the offensive night, a single, a double, a homer, and three runs batted in.
Well, Vedro switching in second baseman just like Robbie Alomar. He thrills the folks here with his offense. Another look. Vedro has become an accomplished major league hitter.